this is Yashilan. Very nice Mayan site on the banks of the Usumacinta River. There are many hieroglyphic inscriptions, like this one. Many inscriptions mention the name Bird Jaguar or Cotinga Jaguar. This is a jaguar head. There's a bird over here. And the syllable Ya. Because it's Yashun Balam Cotinga Jaguar. Cotinga is a small bluebird.
I think it's better we have a look at the name glyph as it is drawn on this lintel. The name consists of three elements. The first one is just a syllable with which represents the sound ya. So this is just like a letter we have, which has no proper meaning, cannot be translated. The second element shows a bird, but we know it's just not any bird. It's a bird called, well, in Spanish and English, a Cotinga, in Maya language pronounced Yashun. We know that for two reasons. First, the syllable ya is an indication that this is a bird which begins with the syllable ya. Also, we know it from other inscriptions which do not show the bird but show three syllables instead. Ya, shu, ni. So, which reads Yashun, so we know the Yashun bird, the Cotinga bird is meant. The last element shows a jaguar head, so we know this is read Balam. In some Maya languages, Balum, doesn't matter. So, altogether, we have Yashun Balam in Maya language, classic Maya, which would be Cotinga Jaguar to be exact, but many people just say bird jaguar, but now you know the exact pronunciation and translation.